Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make honey chili potato. It's very tasty and easy recipe. Take two big potatoes, peel it and cut into pieces. Cut the potatoes like this. Then add 2 cups of water. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Then boil it for 2 minutes and strain it through a strainer. Then we take a mixing bowl. Then put the potatoes. Then add 2 tablespoons of maida or all-purpose flour and 1 tablespoon of rice flour or corn flour. Then mix everything together and keep it aside. Take another mixing bowl, then add 1/4 cup of maida or all-purpose flour. Then add 1.5 tablespoon of rice flour or corn flour. Add salt as per taste. Then add water little by little to make a thick batter. Our batter is ready. The consistency is like this. Then add potatoes to it. And mix everything together. Our potatoes are ready for frying. Then heat a pan or a kadai and pour some oil. Once the oil is hot, put the coated potatoes like this. When one side is ready, flip it and fry the other side. Fry both the sides nicely. Our potatoes are nicely done. Take out the fried potatoes from the oil. Doing the same process and fry all coated potatoes like this. Our crispy potatoes are ready. Then heat a pan and add 2 tablespoons of white sesame seeds and roast it well. Okay, done. Sesame seeds are ready. Then the next step. Heat a pan and pour 2 tablespoons of oil. You can add any oil. Then add 1 teaspoon of finely chopped garlic and 1/2 teaspoon of finely chopped ginger and saute it well. Our ginger and garlic are sauteed well. Then add chopped onion. I am adding 1 onion. Then add finely chopped green chilies. I am adding 3 green chilies. Then add 2 tablespoons of capsicum. I am adding green and yellow capsicum. Then add some spring onion. Then saute everything. Not too much sauteed. Then add little bit of salt. Then add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Add 2 teaspoons of sesame seeds, roasted sesame seeds. Then add 1 tablespoon of soya sauce, 2 teaspoons of chili sauce, 2 tablespoons tomato ketchup Then mix everything together. Then add 1/4 cup of water and mix well. Then take 1 tablespoon of corn flour, mix it with 1/4 cup of water and mix it well. Then add this mixture to it. Then mix together well. Add 1 tablespoon of honey. I am adding natural honey. Then mix it well. Then add fried potatoes. Mix all together. Finally, add some sesame seeds and finely chopped spring onion. Then off the flame. Yummy and delicious honey chili potato is ready. Please try my recipe and do subscribe. Thank you for watching.